Hey there, guys. So today we're going to be doing a
I have never.
No, it's Wait. A
never have I ever challenge.
Yeah. Oh, so yeah. I asked a question, like, for example, never have I ever farted in the classroom. And if you have, then put up I have. Or if you haven't, then just never. Yeah, raise it, never.
I have to be honest, I did.
Me too. So yeah, we should do this. Yeah. And that's the Never Have I Ever challenge, right? Well, let's do it. Alright, we'll take turns asking
the question first.
Okay. Let's see. Never have I ever destroyed something in school. I don't know. I probably have, but I don't know.
Really? I don't remember.
I don't know if I did or not.
I don't remember.
I don't know if I broke something in school.
I don't even remember.
Alright, Ethan, you ask the question now.
Never have I ever pooped your pants.
Like, right now?
No,
I did when I was younger, obviously.
When you were, like, just about 8 and young and older.
Yeah. I accidentally
did. Did you go naked to the bathroom time?
Nope. I held it.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, let's see. Never have I ever destroyed someone else's property. Destroyed someone else's property?
I don't know.
Well, I remember you doing it. Like, that one time you had that gun and you shot that car window. The neighbor's car window. Okay, I'm gonna just raise never up because I don't remember if I did.
Alright,
let's see. Oh yeah, your turn.
Never have I ever, when I played with a toy, you broke it.
You have to do it too. Right? You have to do it too. I break toys a lot. Hey, Ethan, do it like this. Just put it on your chest, okay? And hold it with both hands. Yep.
I mean, one time I was playing with my, like, fake brain that I got for, a present, I think. Or was it Christmas?
Oh, I think.
Wait, it was Christmas.
What?
Yeah, because I remember, Dad said.
I don't remember.
I was playing it, I broke the peg that the middle part went to.
Is it my turn?
No, it's my turn.
You asked about like broken toy or whatever. Okay, never have I ever. Be right back. I gotta think. Oh, hey guys. Right now we're just eating lunch right now, so we're just gonna take a quick break. So. Let's take a lovely walk outside. I don't feel like walks. What? Huh? What? Alright, we're back! Now, whose turn was it?
You.
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. Never have I ever listen to opera music before. Oh yeah, let's scoot over. So you can get in the camera. Pretty much I've listened to a few opera music.
I don't even know.
Of course. By the way, I'm not sponsored Mountain Dew. Oh, okay. Your turn.
Never have I ever go to our dad's house more than 5 days.
Because we only see our dad every 3 days.
Yeah. And we see him every...
Well, not every 3 days. Like, every 2 weeks. Like,
yeah.
But we visit him for 3 days, though.
Okay, my turn.
Never have I ever sworn in public.
What is...
Except I sworn in public. I didn't mean to.
Or me.
I cussed when I was younger.
Really?
Yeah, really. Okay, oh yeah, your turn.
Never have I ever listened to the Beatles when I was 6 or younger.
If you don't know who the Beatles is, they're like a, they're an old 60s band, like, yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah. My turn. Never have I ever... never have I ever... been to a concert.
Okay.
Or if you saw one in real life. Well, it wasn't exactly like a famous concert, though. Like, it was like a, I think it had something to do with like Christian stuff or something. Like a Christian concert, like here in Mississippi. I think, I'm not sure, but I think it was at the fairgrounds, the Harrison County Fairgrounds.
Johnny, now you can hold a buzz to them if you don't know.
I just saw a concert, that's all. I just saw one.
You never been to one?
No, not like the...
I had no idea.
Like, yeah, not that like that kind, but
I have no dang idea.
Okay, then one more and we'll end this video. Okay, that's enough. Wait.
Never have I ever seen a real life dinosaur.
Straight never.
I saw one on TV. I really did.
Oh, TV counts?
Yeah.
Okay then. Never mind. I thought you meant in real life.
I never would see one in real life.
Like, they died 65 million years ago.
Yeah, maybe over that.
Yeah.
I guess.
But anyways, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel and yeah. Turn on notifications too, because we'll be posting a heck a lot of videos.
Yeah, like more than 100,000 maybe.
just hyperbole. It's just hyperbole. All right, see ya. Ah, stop.
Bye.